We're gonna hit by traps, though.
Your blood is rather inviting.
Think yourself brave enough to stand before me? Perhaps bravery is not enough. Is she really gonna hurt? You're on the defensive, and yet you taunt such gall. The gall is yours to think I am on the defensive when I have led you as a mantis does her prey. You will fall here, and you death shall be delicious. For Mistress Bodhi, I will eviscerate you. She will have tapestries of your sinew and bone. Come, come to your end. Okay, we will attack. Attack. And attack. Did I tell? I tell them both attack. Okay. Actually, here. You do that. She'll cast that. Oh. Never mind. Evidently we're fine. I guess we're done in here. I mean, it's dead, but it's still in gaseous form.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
We have to get out of here without being killed by the spike traps. Some of us made it. Just in time. Haste, we're off. Four wooden stakes. Well, the quest is not done. Alright. Let's run around, see if we find any trace of anyone.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Or anything. Oh, wait. We do have one here. I didn't see this icon appear before. Wait. Something teleporting in? Oh, Bodhi! What would you know of my path? I know about many things. About you, your employers, what they intend. Can you say as much? Do you truly know these people cloaked in shadow? You must know I will view anything you say now with great suspicion. You may believe what I say or not. I have little concern about the matter. It would seem you are determined to make a nuisance of yourself regardless. Tell me, Have the Shadow Thieves done more than promise? Have they delivered anything, or they have simply made certain you are always within reach? I imagine they are confused as to what their goals are. Have they said why they sought your services? Why they offered to help you? Yeah. It's funny, though. I guess we only needed to kill three of them. Otherwise, we would have fought her right here. But I swear I was mousing over this. I probably had the wrong character highlighted who did not have a stake in their inventory. So, that could be why. Okay. Sorry, welcome to Jubilee. I've paid, perhaps they have some sympathy for my plight. The rescue I wish is a worthy cause. Perhaps it is worthy. Perhaps your goals are golden. But I doubt very much they're as much a concern to others as they are to you. Ask yourself what you bring to the equation. Gold? Gold is never in short supply for long. Service? Possibly. But there are others that would serve as well. And what would you suggest? That I join with you instead? Oh no, I am quite sure this will end in violence. You are too volatile for my purposes. I merely wondered if you knew the extent to which you were being used. No one uses me. Shadow Thieves know as much as I choose to tell them. Do they really? Are you certain? What if their interest in you is more than simply mercenary? What if they knew full well who you were and what you are? You look surprised. I know what you are, child of Baal. Arrhenicus told me. He might have learned more, awaken your power, but the thieves interrupted him. No, 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 it's us over in the central chamber. Child of Baal's over here. This is Yoshimo. He has other parents. So I guess this is me talking somehow. I guess you can role play or imagine it out, like me speaking through him with some kind of not a clairvoyance spell, but like throwing my voice and hearing. Like he's my wizard eye, you know, in human form. What do you even know of my capture? What do you even know of Arrhenicus? I will have what he knows. What do you know of Arrhenicus? I owe him a debt for what he has done. I know more than your brain could hold in a lifetime. I doubt that. There is so much beneath your nose, so much you do not see. Why, even Imowen escaped your notice. I prefer to ask more questions, see what we can get out of her. What did he want with us? What power did he speak of? Perhaps you were asking the wrong person these questions. It is irrelevant now, of course, as you will not be leaving here alive. Well, just in case I am, you could tell me. I grew tired of this conversation. You have asked your questions and made your threats, and I have indulged them both. Now this will end. We are sick of wordy opponents. Intimating that she would destroy us because Arrhenicus has lost interest. Arrhenicus was taken at the same time Imowen was. So you are to destroy me? Has this Arrhenicus lost interest in me then? There is much to be learned through duress. Such a curiosity you are. Come, let us both learn a thing or two. Run, Yoshimo.
A simple matter.
I am ready.
Yoshimo is willing.
Haste. Haste makes no waste. Now, skeleton warriors, attack! No, attack!
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Yeah, those are good. All undead, yeah. And this would affect the skeletons. Bolt of glory. How about... where is this? Does she not have Bolt of Glory? Hold on a second. It's on level 6. Oh, she used it already. Cannot recall 6 level or higher spells. Okay, so we can't recall Bolt of Glory with that. Yeah, Holy Smite would hurt the skeletons. Is she a caster? Just in case she's a caster. Throw a silence over here.
Fear is a source of no confidence.
Weapon ineffective. Magic resistant.
Yes? I'll help however I can.
Which one of us? I think it's me. I'm looking for a certain spell. As I often am. Out of commands, that is. Yeah, I don't want that. I guess she used this.
What can I do?
Like, who has breach? Looking for breach. Oh, there it is. That's a problem. Sometimes I can't see these, even when they're right in my face. I think the icon looks different, I guess. This will get rid of the resistances, I think. Or just spell protections. Specific and combat protection. Alright, we'll try it. Where are we?
Fine.
Minsk back here? What the hell?
Live a good long time.
Well, that certainly was educational. I have seen enough and I am done with you for now.
Huh. What manner of creature are you? Is this all a game to you? Perhaps, but games can be deadly serious, especially when I keep the rules to myself. Fight on and seek your lost Imuin. I have seen what I came to see. See what she came to see. Is she judging like our battle prowess or something? I have defeated the rival guild, full of vampires as it was, and have faced Bodhi. She claimed to know something of Imuin and seemed to be judging me in some manner before she left in gaseous form. All that remains now is to return to Aaron and tell him that the guild is gone, even if their leader remains unkilled. I will have questions for him as well. One more troubling thing. Bodhi knew. She knew I am a child of Baal. Mm-hmm. Turn into a bat. No. The bat's immune. Everyone get the bat.
I shall follow your strength.
Is he silenced still? He's drained again. Poor Minsk. Not silenced though.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Excuse me. Sorry, all of a sudden I got a tickle in my throat. Proof against poison.
Stand back for justice.
I'm not trying to initiate dialogue. Sorry, guys. I must kill. Kill. Charm animal.
See battle bow. Run, bow.
Oh man. Got away. Stand by. Okay, I can't stop coughing. Alright. Well, we can't get her. She turned into a bat that was immune to everything. If we had more time, I could have tried stuff like spell turning, whatever else we might have had. Or tried some other spells, maybe stuff that bypasses magic resistance. I think, I think minute meteors might bypass magic resistance, I'm not sure. Because they're like solid meteors, so they also cause like an impact damage. I'm not sure. Doesn't mean anything now, because he's gone.
Make way, villainy! Hero bat kicking for goodness!
Okay. Now we're gonna go flying all over the place because we got all these tiny little things, tiny little corridors and passages that Pathing doesn't like.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Mm-hmm. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, let's go deliver the news.
I serve Shar above all others, but I shall remain with you for now.
No, you may stay here forever.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Hello. How are you doing?
So, you've returned. My advanced spies said that you confronted Bodhi in her lair. Must have been a bloody affair.
Important, you didn't even know it. Sorry, I'm saying it right, Bodhi. The Shadow Thieves attacked Arrhenicus. I don't know, I've been arguing with him a lot. I'm kind of worried if I argue with him too much, he'll be like, screw you, find ammo on yourself. Even though I just forked out 15,000 gold. So while I am tempted to say this, instead I'd rather say this. Or hint around, right? It was, though I am more interested in what she had to say.
I see. And what was it she said? I trust you are aware of the deceptive nature of her kind.
That's a lot of experience points. What I'm asking gently. Excuse me, sorry. That is why I'm asking gently. Why did you attack Arrhenicus? It was that fight that took Imowen from me.
You have proven worthy of an explanation. Certainly, you have fulfilled all that we have asked, and I shall answer as best I can.
It was the Shadow Thieves that attacked Arrhenicus in Joaquin's promenade. We have followed you ever since then. You're in league with him? No, he was fighting hooded figures. I am sorry I have not been fully honest, but we had to be sure you were not working for him. I assure you that we are still on the same side. We knew of your capture almost as soon as it happened. Very little occurs in this city that we are not aware of. We paid little mind. Even though it was done outside of the Shadow Thieves, we thought that a simple kidnapping was nothing to be concerned of. But soon after that, we started losing people. That was when Bodhi appeared, though we did not know her name at the time. Members were threatened or seduced into her guild. None were seen again. We still don't know where most are. Even her cadre could not have fed on them all. By chance, a body was found in the sewer, leading us to Arrhenicus and his strange dungeon. We battled and lost, but the cowled wizards took him, as you saw. The sewer leads to Arrhenicus's dungeon. We battled and lost, but the cowled wizards took him. You know, I thought they were all cowled wizards. You know, just some had different robes than others, I guess. Because of this, I lost significantly more. Imowen remains missing. We must take partial responsibility for your loss of Imowen, but our chief concern was Arrhenicus at the time. We still don't know why he killed our guild members. Well, because he opposes the vampire clan. I mean, he's working with the vampire clan. So, they're his friends, so you're his enemy. Right? It's probably the vampires themselves that first said, look, we're going to get rid of the Shadow Thieves. And, seems like they were in some kind of alliance. So we followed you. You were the only living thing to emerge from his prison. We watched your every step and made sure you would be close to us. These are both good things to say. So why all the money then? Why not just interrogate me? We had to be sure. We could not let an enemy into the guild when we are so weakened. In truth, your gold was much needed as well. We thought you could lead us to him, and you can. You seek Imowen and Arrhenicus, and we seek answers. They were taken to the same place, you see. The cowled wizards took them to the one place mages in Athkatla truly fear, a place where their power is stripped and examined, their minds laid open for study. Really? A place in Athcatla where mages are stripped and examined and their minds laid open for study. I mean, it sounds like Arenica's dungeon itself.
I have heard it called a residence for the magically deviant, but mages just call it Spellhold. It is an asylum where people are sent to disappear.
Huh. Oh, simple. I doubt it's anything like a simple matter. Sorry, I'm not going to say that. What sort of place is it? No one knows. I shall storm its walls. Confidence. I shall take what I need. Confidence. These are all very confident except for this. What sort of place is this that no one knows of it? You must realize that it is not as simple as launching an assault. Spellhole is a fortress asylum designed to hold mages and other talented people. The island it is located on is under its own rule, and even the cowled wizards are not certain what becomes of those sent there. No one wanted to be associated with it once it began. It is difficult enough just to book passage. That is what your gold was for.
Once on the island, you will be on your own to contend with the asylum defenses and with the pirates that run the place. Return with Imoen as you wish. Kill Irenicus if you can.
Huh. On an island. If Irenicus is in the asylum, isn't he no longer a danger? Well, we saw that cutscene where he broke free, but our characters did not. So yeah, if Irenicus is in the asylum, isn't he no longer a danger? We are not sure. Spies within the Cowled Wizards tell us that they have not had direct contact with the Isle for some time. It is truly a place where the troublesome are forgotten. The incident with Irenicus was to be ignored lest people demand more sanctions against mages. Alright, I don't want to be transported right there right now. I will go very soon then. Just wait a moment for me to restock my supplies. Return to me as soon as possible. The captain of the ship may take a different job if left to wait. He is not exactly thrilled to be going to the Isle. Sorry. All that coughing, I don't know what it was. Alright, hopefully there's no actual time limit on this. Oh, Yoshimo still has to level up. We have to, we have to... My voice is all scratchy. We have to, what do you call it? With Minsk. Restore his levels. Oh, we both leveled up. Oh, he's still silenced. Okay. I guess 19 going to 20? And just find that katana. Well, he's been using crossbow. So I'll put a point in that, or skill in that, whatever. Move silently. $100. Detect illusion 95. Wow. Level 20. And level 18. No new proficiencies to put, and so as far as spells, we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One spell of each. 1 through 6. Wow. 2 hit points. Okay. So, These level 1 spells. Guess another doom. Yeah, another doom, I guess. Oh, aid. I haven't used this for a while. One creature. Plus one to attack rolls and saving throws, and then... D8 additional hit points. I mean, it's good if you get more close to 8. Otherwise, I'd rather just cast Bless on everyone. Bark skin. Okay, so this levels up. Okay, because I remember in the first game... it would be helpful for everyone. Because people would already have a base of 6, I guess. Plus 1 for every 4 levels of the priest. Eighth. And she's what? 18? Plus 1 to attack rolls. 1d8. Oh, no, it's bark skin I was looking at. Sorry. I'm like, what the hell? Pardon my French. Armor class to 6 plus 1 for every 4 levels. So then at 8th, it would be armor class 4. 12 is armor class 3. And then 16 is armor class 2. So it basically gives you a base armor class of 2. Let's memorize that. I might use that more often. Because, let's see. Negative 3. Make sure there's nothing else that's giving him. Because his base is 7 then. So this would even help Minsk. It would make his base 2 instead of 7. So it would be plus... basically it's plus 5 AC. So that would be helpful. Or minus 5 rather, in this case. That would make me minus 5. That's pretty helpful. How long does it last? That is the question. 4 rounds plus a round per level. Alright, so I'm going to memorize that. Oh, I did. So I'll take out... Yeah, I took out one of the slow poisons.